Liefeld on the far side. From the right circle, Chmielewski's shot was blocked. Blitfeld on the rebound. Back to Kinyaze. He fakes on a shot. Finds Blitfeld right circle. His shot is blocked as well by Casey Stuhl. McGrew on the rebound this time. Back to Kinyaze. Blitfeld fires another block by Casey Stuhl. Blitfeld in deep. Holding on it is McGrew. Back to Chmielewski, and it's forced out of the zone by Christian Casey Stuhl, who hobbles over to the bench.
Boards. That was Larson. However, deflected.
One back. You knew the next goal was going to be critical. The group clipped along. It's a 4-1 Ontario lead. Dashuk down the right wing side. He'll fire one in on net down that right flank.
Gerville down into the corner. Pospisil spins away from a man with Dewar, and Dewar running too hard. Took a pop and lock, forced him to the outside, which negated a potential 3-on-1 chance. I'm on the top of the pyramid at night, and I'm never gonna come back down.
So if somebody trying to take me out.
Centering pass for Kokiev, able to avoid any trouble. Kokiev brings it in deep on the back end. In front, score! That referee whistled goal right away, but the player is still scrumming after the puck.
This time these two teams played here in Ontario. Turned over, the rain holds it in. Centered, Wagner in front, score! Wagner for Jacob Doty, and the Rain are on the board.
Period, the Gulls have really cut the shots on goal, down 22-14. They got to get through this period.
Shots this period 8-7, and there's number 9, and it's a goal for Martin Ferg.
Martin Ferg, you give him in.
By Holtz behind the net, plays it off the near wall, but not out. Poked back in, right in front of the net, the Rain on top of it. Kochet, center, score! Aiden Dudas, goals in back-to-back games, and it's 6-4 on.
And those kind of lanes, it almost has to be a mutual agreement.
I think a lot, you see it a lot of times, north-south.
Here's a pass in front, Pavlochev scores. Silver Knights couldn't get a handle on below the goal.
Emberson went down behind the net, the Rain take over. Long shot, saved by Prosvetov. It's cleared off the goal line, they score! Tynan on the rebound!
Och spelar tvärs över det korsas ju detta läcker norsk spel och så avslutningen i mål. Ja, det är vacker hockey av Norge och det är Tobias Lindström som.
Правда, из зоны атаки норвежцы уже дважды вышли самостоятельно, просто передача на синюю в никуда.
Гадет. Гадет Тайден Делоус. В общем-то там американец реагирует по обстановке. Встреча двух. Один из них.
Тимиру в Риге провалились, не сумев даже выйти из группы. Ну и не лучшим образом сыграли за ворота. Фриберг не проходит пас через пятак. Шейба возвращается к Фрибергу. Оман.
И если тут чувствуется разница в игре, просто из-за разницы в качестве исполнителя.
Пока Бердасов атак нет вообще. Но, с другой стороны, им все-таки важен именно итоговый результат, сколько они будут.
То есть, в любом случае, наверное, будет непросто. И если игрока владеющего шайбой дело идет в потере, то лучше...
Season high five, quick shot and a score. Has a stool. has just solved to Hagen.
And then behind the net, Wagner tried to skate it around, held in by MacIver, right side. Sharp angle chance, the rebound in front, they score! Christian Kasestol with his first.
By Kasestol, and Turner is hurt. He blocks it.
Cruises into the offensive zone. Rafferty centers. Elvinus a chance, but blocked it. And left wing side. Rolls all the way around the boards to the right side for Griffith. Run into the boards by Kasestol.
Somebody